gratefulness outside of yourself. And I want us all to end this year with that understanding that we have to think about others outside of ourselves and be appreciative and thankful and grateful. Hey Grace, can you tell us something you're grateful for this year? Beautiful, that was such a good example. Thank you. You are grateful for the last field trip. Yes, Lily.
But I had a growth mindset one time when I was swimming. I didn't want to go and I just did it anyway.
And you're grateful that you were brave for that, right?
I'm thankful for everything.
I'm thankful for giving my mom a gift for how much I learned.
You're great. He's grateful for how much you learned.
Teachers and friends.
I'm thankful for Miss Jaden.
I'm thankful for the school and the volunteering and everything
for my
dad's mom.
I'm thankful for the school. You got level J. Great. The whole school, go ahead.
And I'll
and he's gonna miss us.
We're gonna miss you. Very nice. And guys, I hope you hear all the different things that everybody's grateful for. It really makes us all very special because we all have different things that we think about, and yet they're all very important.